Introduction. This ebook will give you 100 article writing profit ideas. There are ideas included for all types of article content and different uses for your articles to increase your traffic, backlinks, and sales. Plus, you'll get all kinds of article byline endings and resource box ideas that will persuade people to click on your website or product link. 1. You could add outlines in your articles. The article byline may mention a limited time offer. You can submit your articles to websites. 2. You might include answers in your articles. The article resource box can have a limited quantity offer. You could use your articles on blogs. 3. You can link ideas in your articles. The article ad might include an affiliate program link. You may send articles to your article directories. 4. You may write advice in your articles. The article ending could contain a contest announcement. You might publish your articles in ebooks. 5. You could affix instructions in your articles. The article signature block may publish some affiliate bonuses. You can distribute your articles to forums. 6. You might use methods in your articles. The article advertisement can present a product rebate. You could author your articles for books. 7. You can include concepts in your articles. The article author information might provide a unique selling position. You may syndicate your articles to other ezines. 8. You may use interviews in your articles. The article conclusion could show more free content. You might create your articles for newsletters. 9. You could attach features in your articles. The article signature file may link to a free video/audio. You can make your articles for e-courses. 10. You might use benefits in your articles. The article closing can have a product review. You could give your articles to customers. 11. You can post objectives in your articles. The article byline might give bulleted benefits. You may use your articles on print reports. 12. You may list loopholes in your articles. The article resource box could publish highlighted keywords. You might write your articles for prospects. 13. You could add checklists in your articles. The article ad may provide free resell rights. You can publish your articles in email newsletters. 14. You might insert models in your articles. The article ending can present free private label rights. You could put your articles in membership sites. 15. You can enclose plans in your articles. The article signature block might furnish free branding rights. You may paste your articles on wiki pages. 16. You may involve lists in your articles. The article advertisement could post bigger product quantities. You might type your articles for clients. 17. You could paste steps in your articles. The article author information may mention order deadlines. You can sell your articles to marketers. 18. You might use presentations in your articles. The article conclusion can include a retiring sale. You could market your articles to webmasters. 19. You can add recipes in your articles. The article signature file might present a billney later offer. You may promote your articles to businesses. 20. You may include notes in your articles. The article closing could include a rush/free delivery/shipping offer. You might advertise your articles to companies. 21. You could publish research in your articles. The article byline may promote a dime sale. You can design your articles for videos. 22. You might post reviews in your articles. The article resource box can show audio/video testimonials. You could script your articles for audios. 23. You can use lessons in your articles. The article ad might link to a handwritten/unsolicited testimonial. You may record your articles for MP3s. 24. You may provide assignments in your articles. The article ending could state a business milestone. You might use your articles for e-classes. 25. You could add opinions in your articles. The article signature block may issue more ordering options. You can create your articles for e-reports. 26. You might dispense myths in your articles. The article advertisement can involve a free bonus. You could sell your articles with private label rights. 27. You can present schemes in your articles. The article author information might mention an instant commission product. You may add your articles to columns. 28. You may add links in your articles. The article conclusion could offer friendly/fast customer service. You might market your articles with resell rights. 29. You could list resources in your articles. The article signature file may have a name your own price option. You can include your articles in magazines. 30. You might present misconceptions in your articles. The article closing can promote your coupons/gift certificates. You could promote your articles with master resell rights. 31. You can issue updates in your articles. The article byline might list a product discount. You may construct your articles for lessons. 32. You may supply recommendations in your articles. The article resource box could advertise product features. You might submit your articles to search engines. 33. You could use analysis in your articles. The article ad may link to a selling story. You can use your articles on audiobooks. 34. You might add reminders in your articles. The article ending can provide jokes/humor. You could post your articles on social networking sites. 35. You can type demonstration in your articles. The article signature block might have social networking links. You may publish your articles in tutorials. 36. You may compose perspectives in your articles. The article advertisement could exhibit safety/security proof. You might distribute your articles to PLR directories. 37. You could show remedies in your articles. The article author information may establish you have dedicated server. You can author your articles for podcasts. 38. You might exhibit pros/cons in your articles. The article conclusion can use a memorable domain name. You could syndicate your articles on viral ebooks. 39. You can use definitions in your articles. The article signature file might mention appealing product names. You may create your articles for CDs. 40. You may release solutions in your articles. The article closing could display good logos/slogans. You might make your articles for apps. 41. You could give directions in your articles. The article byline may list the competition's higher prices. You can give your articles to leads. 42. You might show maps in your articles. The article resource box can show legal/privacy disclaimers. You could use your articles on DVDs. 43. You can use procedures in your articles. The article ad might offer 24/7 service/live chat help. You may write your articles for microblogs. 44. You may present statistics in your articles. The article ending could present a never-released bonus. You might publish your articles in recordings. 45. You could go over history in your articles. The article signature block may promote a surprise/mystery bonus. You can put your articles in speeches. 46. You might list surveys in your articles. The article ad can publicize a pay-later option. You could paste your articles on message boards. 47. You can give examples in your articles. The article author information might state a double money-back guarantee. You may type your articles for presentations. 48. You may solve problems in your articles. The article conclusion, you could list a famous customer of yours. You might sell your articles to subscribers. 49. You could use criticism in your articles. The article signature file may list one of your business awards. You can market your articles to your mailing list. 50. You might tell stories in your articles. The article closing can be linked to family member testimonial. You could promote your articles to your opt-ins. 51. You can insert samples in your articles. The article byline might give your good refund policy. You may advertise your articles to other authors. 52. You may release excerpts in your articles. the article resource box could market your fire sale. You might design your articles for interviews. 53. You could show transcripts in your articles. The article ad may mention your retail product values. You can use your articles for workshops. 54. You might list FAQ in your articles. The article ending can state you have a professionally designed website. You could record your articles for teleclasses. 55. You can give descriptions in your articles. The article signature block can present your positive business history. You may use your articles for contest prizes. 56. You may include fixes in your articles. The article advertisement could unveil a gift easing subscription. You might create your articles for assignments. 57. You could present profiles in your articles. The article author information may publicize you waived your product fees. You can sell your articles as software. 58. You might write hints in your articles. The article conclusion can state all your different product formats. You could add your articles to training classes. 59. You can offer help in your articles. The article signature file might mention product metaphors/analogies. You may market your articles as freebies. 60. You may plug in shortcuts in your articles. The article closing can list fast start/future product bonuses. You might include your articles on fan pages. 61. You could give clues in your articles. The article byline may present the pros and cons of buying. You can promote your articles at seminars. 62. You might link to news stories in your articles. The article resource box can show your introductory/fast action prices. You could construct your articles for bonuses. 63. You can list strategies in your articles. The article ad might reveal persuasive product quote/hype. You may submit your articles to giveaways. 64. You may add commentary in your articles. The article ending could compliment your readers. You might use your articles on teleseminars. 65. You could post formulas in your articles. The article signature block may state your long-term guarantees. You can send your articles to newspapers. 66. You might use coaching in your articles. The article advertisement can publish your past business experiences. You could publish your articles in journals. 67. You can give consulting in your articles. The article author information might provide news story proof. You may distribute your articles to publishers. 68. You may offer explanations in your articles. The article conclusion could present educational tips. You might author your articles for writers. 69. You could link to videos in your articles. The article signature file may show your customer loyalty rewards/discounts. You can syndicate your articles to affiliates. 70. You might teach sessions in your articles. The article closing can post test results/third-party product proof. You could create your articles for screenshots. 71. You can paste test results in your articles. The article byline might give well-known product facts. You may make your articles for drawings. 72. You may give previews in your articles. The article resource box could have your frequently asked questions. You might give your articles to JV partners. 73. You could add learning exercises in your articles. The article ad may include myths/controversial issues. You can use your articles on slideshows. 74. You might post facts in your articles. The article ending can contain your lower cost alternatives. You could write your articles for advertorials. 75. You can publish studies in your articles. The article signature block might list hypothetical yes/no questions. You may publish your articles in RSS feeds. 76. You may show experiments in your articles. The article advertisement could expose the retail amount of your bonuses. You might put your articles in sales letters. 77. You could use processes in your articles. The article author information may promote an affiliate contest. You can paste your articles on brochures. 78. You might provide blueprints in your articles. The article conclusion can link to product giveaways. You could type your articles for corporations. 79. You can offer downloads in your articles. The article signature file might issue an inventory clearance sale. You may sell your articles to auction bidders. 80. You may give rules in your articles. The article closing could advertise multiple product pass offers. You might use your articles for rebranding. 81. You could add comics in your articles. The article byline may have an early bird offer. You can promote your articles on content sharing sites. 82. You might use fiction in your articles. The article resource box can include a pre-order offer. You could advertise your articles to college students. 83. You can present highlights in your articles. The article ad might contain a pay-no-sales tax offer. You may design your articles for writing templates. 84. You may present templates in your articles. The article ending could furnish a percentage-off discount sale. You might script your articles for radio shows. 85. You could issue summaries in your articles. The article signature block may include an only 9 left sale. You can record your articles for TV shows. 86. You might publish systems in your articles. The article advertisement could share a 7-day trial offer. You could use your articles for speaking engagements. 87. You can give suggestions in your articles. The article author information might reveal a deferred billing sale. You may create your articles for press releases. 88. You may add comparisons in your articles. The article conclusion could publish a pre-release offer. You might sell your articles with giveaway rights. 89. You could have training in your articles. The article signature file may expose a free trial offer. You can add your articles to bundled product sales. 90. You might offer tricks in your articles. The article closing can exhibit a barter/trade/swap offer. You could market your articles with dime sales. 91. You can show contrasts in your articles. The article byline might establish an extended warranty deal. You may include your articles on the About Me pages. 92. You may exhibit tactics in your articles. The article resource box could enclose a rebate deal. You might promote your articles with fire sales. 93. You could give tips in your articles. The article ad may mention donating percentage of your profits to charity. You can construct your articles for samples. 94. You might give case studies in your articles. The article ending can display an uncut/uncensored product version. You could submit your articles to social media sites. 95. You can release techniques in your articles. The article signature block might dispense an easy payment plan. You may use your articles on profiles. 96. You may publish tutorials in your articles. The article advertisement could promote your e-course. You might send your articles to online radio shows. 97. You may publish posts in your articles. The article closing could link to your forum. You might syndicate your articles on news stations. 98. You might use pictures in your articles. The article conclusion can list your holiday sale. You could distribute your articles to media outlets. 99. You can display news in your articles. The article signature file might advertise your social networking page. You may author your articles for members.